that you'll feel the breeze.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's big celebration.
Oh, Minnie, don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry, he's on his way, and he's bringing a big surprise. But now, it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all set? Then let's go!
We're gonna have a party like nobody's
to share.
Fool. Nobody believes in dreams anymore.
Oh, Donald, you mean you don't believe in dreams? Oh, well, everyone believes in dreams. You see, that's the only way dreams can come true.
I bet all our pals out there believe in dreams, don't ya? What do you say, gang? Tell us your dreams real loud.
Did you say be a princess? Me too.
Hey, I've always wanted to be a pirate too.
Hot dog. You see, Donald, everybody has a dream. You just have to believe. Come on, gang. Let's show Donald we all believe in our dreams. Just reach down deep inside and find the magic in your heart. Then, on the count of three, we'll all wish together real loud by saying, dreams come true. All right. Concentrate, everybody. Are you ready now? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
What's that?
That music. Those voices. It's beautiful.
See, we all believe together, and it worked.
The dream, it's coming true.
guests have arrived!
Thank you.
Captain Hook.
And what are you supposed to be?
We are pirates!
Pirates? Did you hear that, Smee? They're pirates!
Hello, Timmy. I heard them. Pirates.
Well, if they were really pirates, then I suppose they'd know how to fight like a pirate. Oh, God! Run, you cowards! Run!
I'll accept your challenge, Hook.
Give me the hand! This time, Peter Pan.
I say, Captain, do you hear something?
What?
Do you think it could be your old friend, the crocodile?
Crocodile? Well, I don't see him.
Is he over there?
Where? Smee!
Or over there?
Smee!
Or right behind you?
Smee!
A glittering assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come true! Run!
Run! Run around the dreams!
Donald!
Poor little duck. No one truly believes in dreams any longer. Which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
But I believe in dreams.
That you believe in dreams is of very little consequence.
But everyone believes, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Ha! Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true.
Captain.
Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
Dreams
Mr. Smee, I believe it's time we took our leave of this little party.
Wait for me!
Imbeciles! And you! You may have the power of dreams on your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me!
You did it!
By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Of course, Donald. That sure was something, standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
I was nothing.
Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
The dreams come true.
your fantasies and dreams and